The orcs struck without warning or mercy. Cities burned. The land was soaked in blood. The orcs left nothing but misery and ruin in their wake. This wave of carnage now beats against Iron Guard. This border fortress is all that stands between the kingdom of Losteria and certain destruction.
Thank the gods you're alive. What of our lord?
Oh, you made it. My father's trapped at the northern wall. Please help him.
Damn.
Hurry. The orc attack is at its strongest there.
Don't worry. I'll save him.
Well done. Our allies, they're straight ahead.
My thanks for your help, milady.
Watch it. That was too close.
My apologies, milady, but how did you do that?
Oh, just my training. Forget about it for now. If we survive this, promise I'll tell you more. So hurry. I think we're close.
Beware!
Thank you. So, you can do it too, it seems.
Fortune was on my side, milady.
Of course. I put in all the work to learn how to do this, and you just... Oh, anyway, let's get going.
Clara, no! It's too dangerous here.
I'm not leaving without you. Hold it off! I'll get Father out of here.
If it's a fight you want, then I'm all too willing to oblige.
Huh?
No, no, there's no time. We need to rescue the wounded before more of them appear. Father, are you all right?
Don't worry, daughter. I live. And you. I'm in your debt. If not for you, this castle may already have fallen.
I was only doing my duty, Lord Roderick.
What about me, Father? I was there too.
Not now, Clara. Where is Hélène?
Hélène? Oh. She said she was going to defend the Western Walls.
What? How long ago was this?
Right before we came to see you, Father. Or was it earlier than that?
Your ladyship!
What? What's the matter?
Why didn't you tell me this? Not even Hélène can fight off a horde of orcs on her own.
Oh, by the gods, you're right!
Hurry! To the Western Walls. Hélène must be saved.
My lord, more orcs approaching from the south!
Damn. The last thing I need.
Don't worry, my lord. Clara and I will help Hélène.
You would do that. My debt to you grows with each passing moment.
I'll return soon, Father. Stay safe.
I will. You do the same, Clara. Men! To arms! We march for the southern wall.
Clara, let's go.
Many orcs. Do you think Hélène's still alive?
You hear that? Sounded like it came from above.
Oh, I think you're right. Could it be Hélène?
There she is, and she's injured. We need to get her to safety.
No, I'm fine. The orcs. We must stop the orcs.
But your wound.
I have an idea, but I need your help.
I salute you, milady. A dozen more like you and this war would be won.
Just buy enough time to cast a spell. If it works, as I hope, we'll live to fight another day.
As you command, milady. Ready, Clara? Then let's go.
Clara!
thing? By the gods! How did you do that? And more importantly, can you teach me?
Such power, and while wounded too.
I have you to thank. If you two hadn't shown up and bought me time. This area's secure now. We need to get back to Lord Roderick.
Now that we've saved Helene, let's join Father at the southern wall.
No. Milady Helene needs her wounds tended to.
What? Oh, Helene, are you all right?
I'm fine. Lord Roderick needs us.
You'll have to take care of her, Clara. I'll go help his lordship.
Okay, I'll stay with Helene and take good care of her, I promise.
No. My place is with Lord Roderick. Let me... very well. If I can't go with you, at least let me help you another way. Hold out your hand.
What? What is this?
An ancient artifact. It will allow you to use a technique called Soul Link. By connecting with the soul of a fallen enemy, you will be able to take control of their body for a short time.
The power to control souls? No small burden.
I trust you, and know you will not abuse its power.
I will not fail you, milady. Take care of her, Clara. Another body. Lord Roderick needs help. I need to get to the southern wall. I need to use Lady Helene's Soul Link gift wisely.
Lady Clara and Helene have safely reached the infirmary.
Thank the gods. What news from Lord Roderick at the southern wall?
Some of the men have reported sighting the Orc warlord approaching to the south.
The warlord? Then that's where I'm needed.
Is the Chaos Fragment safe?
Yes, and a suitable vessel approaches.
Then you know what to do.
I understand, Lord. But am I truly unworthy? If only you gave me a chance.
Must I painfully remind you? The vessel must be strong of will and pure of heart. You, my slave, are neither.
Yes, of course. Forgive me, Lord.
Oh, and slave, if you fail me, then everyone you have ever loved will die slowly and painfully.
Then I will not fail you, Lord.
Good. Remember, you will not fall easily. You must be careful in your approach. When you see your opportunity, thrust the fragment deep into his heart.
I understand. It will be done.